Aside from being an actress and a comedian, my next guest is now claiming to be a fashion expert, and she'll be appearing in the August issue of Elle magazine. It's always a pleasure to welcome back to this program Sandra Bernhard.
Slave to the rhythm.
Okay, just have a seat.
Grace, you're so feminine and soft.
How you doing?
Grace Jones, lift me above your head again, Grace. Why does Grace always stand like this on all her album covers? Half naked, with her very tight ebony booty. That's what I want to know, Grace.
You have really put on some weight.
Haven't I? About 30 pounds since I last saw you.
God, you're a rail.
I'm amazingly thin.
Yeah.
Is that and strong.
Is that the weight you're comfortable with?
That's my fighting weight.
How tall are you?
5'10". How tall are you?
6'2".
How much do you weigh?
175. I have the strength of 10 men. Thank you.
Well, we know that, Dave.
But...
God knows. Did you get your teeth capped since last time?
No, I haven't had them capped. These look capped to you?
to me, yes, they do.
No, you have nice looking teeth.
I'm thinking of getting braces.
Are you really?
Think of that.
No, don't get braces.
What do you think? Can I get your braces?
No, don't get braces because...
I'm taking a poll. It's up to you tonight. Should I get braces?
Do it.
Do it. Oh, I almost spooked you.
Now, why would you want to have braces?
Because I want to be, like, you know, a leading lady. I want to be like Kelly McGillis or, you know.
Yeah, but these teeth are...
These teeth make me a fortune. What am I complaining about? I'm beautiful the way
now,
I am.
Exactly how do they make
you a
fortune?
I love me just the way I am, Dave. Somebody's got to go out there and be themselves, you know? Because I know you do it for the guys, and I want to do it for the gals.
All right, fine.
It's kind of a unisex thing with you and me, you know?
So you're going
to
take...
unusual odd cling to us. They depend on us to be individuals. We come to each other.
Yeah, that's right.
We come to... Notice that you have some of the shaggiest eyebrows in the business, David. When are you going to trim those up?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Like, come on, little pair.
Should they be trimmed?
Shears next to them. Some garden shears might do the trick. Sharpen them up real good.
Yeah.
You look cute, though. You've been out in the sun, haven't you?
Yeah.
I'm looking awfully good. How was Fourth for you? I had a great time. I avoided New York, and I know you did.
I had business in California.
Oh, business. Ha. Laying your lazy butt on the beach.
No, I had family visiting, and we had a very nice
did
time.
You?
Yeah.
The kids out? The
now, what did you do for the Fourth?
I was up on the coast, the alternative city, Seattle, partying with all the greats. Parting with heart with Ann and Nancy Wilson, my new old best friend.
Uh-huh. Do you have a...
You know what kills me about celebrities? Have you noticed this? The minute you meet them, they invite you to spend the night at their house.
That's right.